A 27-year-old crypto king has smashed Melbourne's property price record, buying a Toorak mansion for $80 million. He's planning a complete rebuild, which property experts say will add another $30 million to the cost.
There are 19 bedrooms in this so-called ghost house that's been sitting vacant for three decades. It's just become the most expensive home ever sold in Victoria, $80 million.
I think the owner hit the ball out of the park. You know, he certainly wouldn't happen on our watch. That's a lot per metre for something that you've still got to develop.
The 7,000 square metre mansion on St George's Road, Toorak, was bought by 27-year-old tech entrepreneur Edward Craven. 5 years ago, he started a crypto gambling website, stake.com, now valued at around $1 billion.
Most of the crypto millionaires haven't got rich by buying and selling crypto. It's the people building the platforms.
It's the second Toorak mansion he's purchased this year. In March, he paid an eye-watering $38 million for this Orong Road home.
Well, good on him, you know? Good for him.
Months earlier, he told a chat group he lived in an apartment.
How's Eddie got only got an apartment? Mansion? No. I tell you what, apartments are the best.
His latest investment started being built in the 80s under Hoyt's boss, Leon Fink. He sold it unfinished in 91 for $5 million to developer David Yu.
It is very rare for these properties to come to market, but it's also quite rare to find someone that can afford to buy them.
There was no negotiation on the price. The buyer agent put forward a single very specific offer of $80 million and $88, and the owner accepted it within 24 hours.
Well, the owner's clearly Chinese, so it's a feng shui play. You know, and obviously it's been very, very lucky for the owners.
Christy Cooper, 7 News.